I felt that my art in medicine allowed me to be creative in medicine, in that I found a way to become an oncologist before oncology was a field. I found a way to become a hospice physician before hospice was a field. And I found a way to help AIDS patients before people even knew that AIDS existed. And I feel that it was related to the fact that I was doing art.